thinking this about you. It's not about you, it's about the work.
Hey, how you doing today?
Am I doing work? Am I doing so-called art? Or am I making a personality cult of myself?
You have to be radically vulnerable to make something. That means be willing to fail in a flamboyant way. If you're only willing to fail the way somebody else has failed or succeeded, for me it's not enough.
You're not expecting honesty. Come on.
There is no difference between like what I make that people end up calling art and what I do like when I brush my teeth or like make dinner. Like there is no difference to me, it's just a part of like my daily experience. I don't, like, if art didn't exist, I would probably still be doing something like this in some capacity and figuring out a way to share it with other people, you know? And I'd probably look like crazy and be homeless or something like that. Fortunately, there's like this system, then this industry that exists that kind of supports that sort of behavior.
Bert's work is incredibly honest and incredibly sincere, and it is so profoundly unaffected.
The challenge is, and the bravery is about going out there, what is it that I have that somebody else doesn't have? What's that thing? You know, that thing is indescribable. It's the mind.
I don't want to fucking do this anymore, man. I'm so goddamn sick and tired.
Are you sure you want to be in this field? Wouldn't you rather be a stand-up comedian?
Walk away
now. Oh, okay, I'll walk away.
Maybe what you do want to do is, every time you're about to do a piece, you want to make sure that it's not like the one before. And maybe, you know, maybe you want to do something that you're not so sure about.
I'm fearful of, like, crossing that line where I think I can get away with anything, you know?